Hello, it's me. I was wondering if after all these years you'd like to meet and go over everything. They say the time's supposed to heal ya, but I ain't done much healing. Hello, can you hear me? I'm in San Antonio dreaming about who we used to be when we were younger and free. I've forgotten how it felt before the world fell at our feet. There's such a difference between us and a million. Hello from the other side. I must have called a thousand times to tell you I'm sorry for everything that I've done. But when I call, you never seem to be home. Hello from the outside. It's so typical of me to talk about myself, I'm sorry. I hope you're doing well. Did you ever make it out of that town when nothing ever happened? It's no secret that the both of us are running out of time. Hello from the other side. I must have called a thousand times to tell you I'm sorry for everything that I've done. But when I call, you never seem to be home. Hello from the outside. Say that I tried to tell you I'm sorry for breaking your heart, but it don't matter, it clearly doesn't tear you apart anymore. Ooh, anymore.
What up, people? Thank you so much for checking out that video. That song is called Hello, originally by Adele. I know y'all heard that song plenty of times. Very popular song, very good song. Now, I know I've been telling y'all I was gonna do this song for quite some time on my social media. It's been anticipated for some time and I truly apologize, but this song was literally just that hard for me to sing. I got no pipes like Adele does. I know I don't, I'm not claiming that I do at all anywhere near. Jesus, this song was so hard for me to sing. But I finally got it done for you all. I hope y'all enjoy it. If you did enjoy it, feel free to hit that like button or post a comment below. Let me know what you think. Now, I did take some time off of music, mainly because there has been some changes. Obviously, my room is not as blue. We're no longer in Blue Room Studios. We've got this new spot that I'm very happy with as well. Now, Now for the important update, we actually have a show coming up at Sam's Burger Joint, Sam's Music Hall. I'm very excited about this show for two reasons. It's gonna be the first show that I'm performing in a little bit, also mainly because the cause. Now, the music project is hosting this show. I'm getting a couple local artists to come out here to support the cause. The cause is for music impact on memory. Now, this is for individuals with Alzheimer's. It does hit home for me because my grandma did pass away and she did have Alzheimer's. So it does hit home for me. Now, when I heard about this opportunity, I definitely had an opportunity to write a song dedicated to my grandma. Now, this song is going to be the song that I'm actually premiering, a brand new song called Whole of You. I'll be premiering at that event. So it's going to be very exciting. I'm very excited for y'all to hear this song for the first time. It's going to be a JM duo, so it's going to be myself and Chris Salinas putting up a show for y'all. Bringing up some covers that I haven't shown y'all just yet, so it's going to be really fun. Definitely make it out if y'all can. I will be posting a link below where y'all can purchase the tickets. Tickets are $10 each, all going for the cause fundraiser. Now the event's going to be, once again, May 22nd from 2 p.m. to 6 p.m. Central Standard Time. Now, in preparation for the show, we're actually going to be going on the One Radio. Again, very excited. I can't wait to speak with Nika and Tito Rochelle. We have a blast. We've been on there several times already, and it's so much fun every time. Me and Chris will be out there giving y'all a little bit of samples of what we'll be doing on this show for May 22nd. But this, we're going to be on the Radio 1, or the One Radio, I apologize, I always put that. The One Radio on May 17th at 10 a.m. If y'all haven't had the privilege of listening to their station, definitely check it out. I'll also post a link down below. You'll have a good time with some upcoming news and everything that they post. It's a lot of fun. They'll keep you current with some awesome music as well. Once again, y'all, thank you so much for checking out this video. It has been the first video in quite some time, but more music coming for you all. Much peace and love. I'm out. I have to say this happiness kind of strange, but it's okay, 'cause it's exactly what I